My name's Aaron Sode. I'm the founder of Aaron Sode Productions, and we've been working closely with Overbrook in doing their animatics and storyboards, specifically After Earth.
The United Ranger Corps, a global military effort. The world's greatest minds united with a single mission. Preserve humanity.
Animatics are liquid development. It's really the first pass at directing the movie. We give the entire scene context, a visual vocabulary for the entire production to work with. It's an ongoing process. The scene's never done until you film the scene, and sometimes even then you'll get called back in to rework a scene again and again. The production value of working with an animatic, it's a huge time saver, money saver, and doing a drawing versus having an entire crew on standby while you try to do retakes is really a no-brainer.
So are you saying that humankind is becoming extinct?
Less than an extinction. It's more of an eviction.
We usually start with the script, and I'll talk to Caleb or Will, and we'll have an idea for a scene or a scene that he wants to add, and I'll do quick little thumbnail drawings and get those approved. Once I'm done doing thumbnails, I progress to rough boards and then rough boards to final boards, and so I'm constantly reevaluating my composition, my blocking. Sometimes I look for a better angle, and then as I start to shade the storyboards, I can actually add some mood lighting or take it to the next level. I usually work in Photoshop, and I separate the characters from the background so Josh can animate them and bring them to life. So it's constantly trying to find the best storytelling choice that serves the scene and ultimately serves the script. My favorite sequence to sketch was the Gatai and Reyna scene on the quad. It was just a great little character moment. It really developed the relationship between those two characters, and seeing Gatai in the shadow of his father's statue is another powerful moment, especially when he jumps up and kind of clowns around, and just the nature of that scene with the dialogue is really effective. One of the most powerful scenes we worked on was an alternate ending. It kind of touched on the dynamic of the family and the reunion of Gatai and Cypher with the mother. There's a scene where they come down out of the back of the ship and the mother runs to greet them.
At the very end, Will wanted a scene where he arrived off the ship and had this moment with his family. So what I did was animated their arms, added music, slowed down the pace, and made it look like they were hugging. Some of their looks and expressions we were able to control in After Effects. So we were able to control their eyebrow movements and their smirks on their face. So there was just that, those tiny little elements that we added into the picture that kind of made this moment real between Will and his family.
It was a great scene, and then there's a time cut to later on in Katai's bedroom, and he's asleep, and we push in past Moby Dick, which is the book that he's been reading all along, and we end up on the Ranger costume, which is hanging in the corner, and we see the badge or the emblem of the Ranger, and so we end on that image. It emphasized the family bond and the reuniting of the family. Was a great image to end the film on.